This is Joy Perez with richgirlnetwork.tv. It's Style Fashion Week, and we're at Viviana, downtown Los Angeles, a fantastic venue for a great show. Stay tuned to richgirlnetwork.tv for all the fashion. So it's Fashion Style LA, and of course, I am finding fashionable people down here at this fabulous show. This is a wonderful couple that walked in. So, my darling, you tell us who styled you. Tell us who you are first.
My name is Jessica Matlock, and I'm actually an image consultant and stylist. So I style myself, and I own a business called Be Your Best You.
Ooh.
Yes, and I have a style studio in the Los Angeles area.
What do you consider your fashion style?
My fashion style is no rules, absolutely no rules. It all depends on how I feel. I have a background in psychology, so I style myself based on what I feel on the inside, and I do the same for my clients. Whatever they are, however they feel, wherever they're going, it comes from within. Okay, so anytime you're going out somewhere, ask yourself three questions. Who are you?
I like that.
Where are you going? Where are you going? And what do you want to say? Because our clothes speak to people without even saying a word. The power of nonverbal communication is stronger than any word that can come out of your mouth.
Okay.
So who are you? Where are you going? And what do you want to say?
We and I will be talking some more.
Right,
absolutely.
Yeah,
and come in here, Mr. Handsome. Who's this handsome? Did you style him too?
My name is Matthew West.
Okay, Matthew.
And this is my fiance, like she stated.
Oh man, you know what? He's in good hands, okay? He's got the woman who's gonna dress him and keep him in style. So what is your fashion statement?
So my fashion statement is to be simple, but yet bold. Mm-hmm. And basically, you can look really elegant, and it's based on the cut of the suit.
Mm-hmm.
So the cut of the suit is very important because it accentuates your whole body and the way you present yourself. And you present yourself is like the key to everything.
So it's Style Fashion Week here in LA, of course, with the fantastic Viviana. And I'm with Chef Lance, but I'm so curious now, like, what kind of food? What's the specialty?
Oh, I've done Spanish. Oh. Right now I'm consulting on two food trucks, doing a burger truck and a grilled cheese truck.
So what's going to be different about your truck than the one that's already out there?
Shapes. It's going to be a little different shapes, and it's going to have broader flavors and more imported cheese rather than domestic. You can find me at cwccookingwithcorrales.com.
Correct. Well, enjoy the show, and I'll talk to you later.
Thank you very much, and stay warm.
I'm going to come get you and get your jacket.
I'll give you a jacket.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I will.